Hi, I'm Attorney John Daniels. I'm also the chairman of the Church of God in Christ Publishing House, and I want to welcome you here today. It's great for you to come to see our facility, and we are here to provide you with world-class literature. Thank you very much for coming to the Church of God in Christ Publishing House facility.
I'm Vicki Burse. We would like to welcome you to the new look of the Church of God in Christ Publishing House. I welcome you to come in, take a tour, see our archive room, see everything that we have to offer at the new Church of God in Christ Publishing House. And as Bishop Blake says, the change is on. We're so excited that you took the time to come into our offices today. There's a lot of great things going on behind these walls. And we even want you to take the time to visit our archive exhibit. Right now, don't forget to fill out your order form, include your order number, make sure your check is made out to the Church of God in Christ Publishing House. Or if you pay in cash, ensure that we give you your receipt. The presiding bishop has called for a higher level of integrity and accountability. I expect that from myself and from my staff. I think the largest challenge that I had when I came here was being the new kid on the block, working with people who had been here for 30 plus years. There was a little bit of a morale issue, and I guess getting people to really believe that I could do it and that I would do it, and just kind of getting them to get on board with me. The management team now is absolutely one of the greatest management teams that I've had an opportunity to work with. I think that we have managers who bring so many different things to the table. I really work hard on trying to do what's right, not what's easy. I think that it's important to have people on that team who, you know, are one person who is kind of going to go with their feelings just to kind of keep everybody balanced, because sometimes I do tend to kind of leave the feelings out of it and go with what I think is the best for the organization.
My position here is a production manager at the publishing house. Production, to make sure that the books come in and be shipped out effectively, and to make sure that the books going out in a timely manner, make sure that the customer is satisfied with what they're getting as far as their products concerned. And on-time delivery is a must when it comes down to dealing with customer, and that's a very important role in order to keep a satisfying customer is to make sure, for number one, that they're getting a quality product and when they say they want it. So that's the key role that I play when it comes down to production manager. And also, not only that, to help enhance the way we do things here at the publishing house. So right now, from what I started and where we are now, I think we have made a great transition into what role I play when it comes down to the publishing house.
The accounting department is very important here at the publishing house. Here we handle the funds for over about 6,000 orders per quarter. Those orders are funneled through mail order, through internet sales, and we have a PayPal account option to pay. So we handle a great number of orders here. The integrity of the accounting office is we maintain that control by having dual controls over our money handling, mail opening. We have check signing. We have dual controls over our check signing. So that's how we maintain integrity here. And then myself overseeing. I'm not hands-on with the money. I just oversee, you know, how everything is handled. When you send a payment here to the publishing house, know that it will be safe. This area of the publishing house is highly secure. This area is key card access, and not all employees are able to get in this area.
Customer service is the most important department at the publishing house. I oversee that department. They must enter orders, they must answer phone calls, and if there are some customers that they cannot handle, they will send them to me and we will get them taken care of in the best possible manner and as quickly as possible. In certain situations, I am qualified to go into the warehouse, pick, pack, and ship an order myself to make absolutely sure that the customer gets exactly what they need.
I am the warehouse supervisor.
Now let me show you this next part. It goes like this. It says, so wonderful.
We have a call-in, we have mail-in, and the customer service give us the order.
We print, we ship, pack, and send out the orders every day.
We're moving up and we're moving forward. And I love the new technology and the new things we're doing here.
I am the director of marketing at the publishing house. My responsibilities entail increasing the sales at the publishing house for the Sunday school material. So marvelous.
God is doing it all the inside.
So wonderful. Advertising and producing the marketing strategies for the bookstore, the publishing house material, the website, and all special projects that are involved with the publishing house. We have a lot of different marketing strategies that we really want to pull, not just Sunday school teachers and students, but the whole Church of God in Christ and beyond. We include different things like videos, email marketing, marketing strategies for the websites, online strategies, social media, texting, mobile applications. We're using a whole plethora of different ideas and opportunities to make sure that the publishing house is represented in current and today's society.
I serve at the publishing house as the manuscript supervisor. My responsibilities include all of the reading, all of the editing, all of the proofing of the literature that the Church of God in Christ produces and distributes to its constituency. I have been with the Church of God in Christ for 35 years now. The only job I've ever worked, the only place I've ever been employed with, has been the Church of God in Christ since I was 19 years old. With the manuscript and the literature that goes out, it's a serious process. We receive the material, and I say material, I mean Sunday school, YPWW, all of the literature, prayer and Bible band. It comes into my office via internet and via email. We pull it down, we actually print it out, and we read every piece that comes. Our responsibility is to make sure that words are spelled correctly, that the syntax is correct, that the periods, punctuations, question marks are where they need to be. Because any strength of any publishing house is its curriculum, because that's what you're sending out. However, if it's misspelled words, if the syntax is incorrect, the people are savvy. People out there are savvy. They know it's not right. So our responsibility is to make sure everything's shallow and it is done properly.
The bookstore, you can get manuals, you can get all of your church supplies, you can get your dresses, your clergy attire. And the publishing house is more geared towards Christian literature, the Sunday school literature, the YPWWs, the Home and Foreign Mission, the Prayer and Bible Band. If you have any questions or any issues, please feel free to reach out to me.
The grace of the Lord Jesus be with God's people. Amen.